I'm screaming. How is everybody? Good? I'm not like a religious guy, but I think if I had my kid and my girlfriend here, this would be my idea of heaven. So thank you so much for making this happen tonight. No bouncers, no bullies, no barricades. This is hardcore, my friends. To everyone who knows there's no difference between black and white, gay or straight, male or female, this goes out to you, the free thinkers, the brave, the strong, my people. This is called degradation. Second. You guys just got to watch 7 Seconds before, right? Pretty much the best thing ever. We got to play with them the other night. And I said a few things, but I want to say a few more because without 7 Seconds, without DYS, without Slapshot, without a lot of fucking bands you got to see. Brian Baker, Dave Smalley, everyone 7 Seconds. They don't know this, but they mean the fucking world to me. Because their music, their influence, their words shapes who I am. So this goes out to my friends, because you'll never be forgotten. Fuck. round of applause. My man, what's up, buddy? I think, yes. Oh, look at you. That's dedicated. That is better than mine. But when did you get your Girl Biscuit tattoo? Sweden, when? Like a day or two, a year ago, 2 years? How old? 3 years? 88, motherfucker. GBOG, we're gonna get those tattoos together. I know when I die, I'm gonna wind up rotting in the dirt, but I believe for a select few, they might be given wings. This goes out to my skinhead angel rabies. You guys ready to help me? Yo, sucker! Backflip? Was that you? God damn, I wish I took gymnastics when I was younger. That was sick. I don't want him to do it again because he might hurt himself. This goes out to all the beautiful ladies. And this goes out to, I missed Rancid last night. Was anybody here to see Rancid? They're like one of my favorites. I got to see Lars today and some of the guys from New York. This goes out to them because they always tour. They are always punk rock. They always live. It's called sitting around at home.